the strongest person I've ever treated, could fit in the palm of my hand.